Hey guys, happy Shavuot to all the Israelites out there that is celebrating this feast day. Just want to show you guys my outfit of the day. I got this dress off of eBay. These red feather earrings, I handmade these. And just pairing it off with this really pretty African print dress. It's red hair and it has pink, green, black, yellow, all different kinds of pretty colors in it. It actually falls below the knee. It's pretty loose fitting. I kind of wish it kind of cinched in just a little bit and flared out, but it's okay. I'll work with it. And I'm pairing it off with these flaps. Don't remember where I got them from. I finally painted my nails for a change. I thought they were red, but it's actually a fuchsia, but it doesn't really clash with the outfit too badly. Actually, yeah, I can get away with it. But yeah. Name of the nail polish I use, this is the Wet n Wild calcium enriched one coat nail glaze, and the color is carnelian or 483. Yeah, so that's the color that I put on my toes and as well as my nails, fingernails. So this is the outfit of the day. I love this. It's so light, very light, very flowy. I love this, and it's beautiful out today. And I'm going to pair it off with my denim jacket from Old Navy. I didn't want to put my hoodie on because it wouldn't look right with this dress. So I was like, let me just do denim. So yeah. So there you go. There you have it. All right, guys, that's all. My hair is in a twist out. I twisted it with the Shea Solutions Shea Butter Curl Stretch Cream. I got this from Dollar Tree, only a dollar. I bought two of them just to try it out. Yeah, it's okay. It gives excellent definition, though. But it does leave a slight crunch to the hair, but that just means it gives a hold, so I'm not even concerned about that. But I love the way it made my twist out come out, so I'm really happy. Okay, so that's all, guys. I'm about to go, and again, happy Shavuot or Pentecost to everyone. Shalom, shalom. Love you guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Shalom.